I am Shaun Hayes, and I'm known as the Chicago Chalk Champ, and I am doing a mural piece, I guess, a 3D piece of a table full of food for a client here at the IFT show. It's Algevia. A lot of times I'm doing out on pavement, so it's a completely different way of doing it. Indoors, I'm using a type of canvas and something that'll hold the chalk really well and I can spray it down. So right now I'm using a reference sketch and I'm going about it. And I do freehand drawings. I don't use graphs if at all possible. And so most of my work is done freehand, which is very rare for chalk artists doing street art. So right now I'm actually doing a stripe for the tablecloth. This is going to be the edge of the table. Chalk is very fast compared to paint. And I used to do lots of paint and spray paint. Spray paint was very fast, very street oriented, and I could go super, super fast. Chalk, I can a lot of times, depending on the surface, go just as fast, get the bright colors that I'm looking for. This is pastel, but I do use artist chalk. I enjoy doing this type of work. You know, they say do what you love, you never work a day in your life, right? So that's what I do. Try to do what I love and have a good time at it. And I do live speed art on stages at big conferences, but I also do a lot of festivals. I've been as far away as Cairo, Egypt doing this, so that's kind of fun. I love meeting people. I think people are probably the biggest perk. It's a lot of fun. I think it's performance art as well, because people are watching you and asking you questions, so you have to engage the audience and they're watching you move from side to side. This one can be preserved because it's indoors, but most of my work is done outdoors, and for years people used to come up and they were like, wow, why do you spend all this time doing this? This is crazy. And I would be like, that's exactly why. The look and expression on your face right now.